This is the Holman Cole Ergo Easy side edge tool. It has two options to it. There's a one side of 88 degrees marked on it, the other side of 89, which to the rest of us means 1 degree side edge, 2 degree side edge. You simply put it on the side of the ski, depending on if you want a 1 degree or 2 degree edge, and along in a single pass. It comes with an ice cut file with an arrow on it, so you know which direction to go in. If you go in the wrong direction, you're just going to damage a file and not do anything to your ski. So just follow the direction arrow, turn the file around the suit, and away you go, nice single passes down the file. It's ideal for those people that only want a 2 degree or 1 degree side edge. Most boards come 1 degree, skis come as one, but we feel two is a great all-rounder. So ideal for that. If you want the next level up, then you've got the Ergo Semi tool here. But the nice reassuring thing about this is it's running on the same technology. It's ergonomic, so you don't hurt your fingers. And the file inside both of these tools, despite the size, it's exactly the same file, so you get the same kind of quality. So an ideal touch-up tool for take on holiday with you, or just to run a couple of runs down, even in the middle of the day, if you feel that your edges have hit something, you've got it in your backpack. That is the Ergo Easy side edge tool with 1 degree or 2 degree side edge.